Excellencies, esteemed colleagues and friends, thank you for inviting me to the Women and Global Health Generation Equality Forum, and specifically to Rupa Dutt for her continued work championing gender equality in health and more broadly. In Pakistan, I am working with Prime Minister Imran Khan on the most ambitious anti-poverty effort ever undertaken in Pakistan, called Ehsaas. Gender is central to everything we do. The Ehsaas 50% plus benefits for women ensures that at least 50% of all beneficiaries targeted by the program across its several initiatives are women. And I'm committing to you that we are focused on the poorest and the most marginalized communities, incentivizing girls to go to school, providing scholarships to adolescent girls, employment opportunities for women, ensuring social protection, health and nutrition services, poverty alleviation instruments and safety nets. These words are backed by the highest political resolve, legislation and financial backing to the tune of at least $1 billion. And this is a domestic resource allocation. Investment in women is investment in a fairer society and a stronger economy. It is the best option and should be our only option. I thank you and look forward to hearing the outcomes of this conference.